They told us there was a crisis. Conserve gasoline. Conserve heating oil.
They told us to drive 55 miles an hour. Then they told us to pay 50, 60, sometimes 70 cents a gallon for gas. Now it's time to ask the oil companies, what are you going to do? If they think the answer is business as usual, then as Attorney General, I'll make it my business.
Frank Bellotti, Democrat for Attorney General. He's on your side.